bunch picked up.
All of them?
All of them.
Okay. No, we're supposed to be prisoners of war, not domestics, sir.
That's right. You tell them.
Just get them all.
Even the paper, sir?
All of them. Yeah. Want to be proud of this camp.
Oh, right, right.
Yeah, sure.
Here we go, then.
Hey, look what I found.
It's a camera, isn't it?
Looks like a camera.
Yeah, I wonder whose it is.
It's not mine.
I don't know. It looks like an expensive one. Newkirk?
Yeah.
Take this to Klink's office. Someone may be looking for it, huh?
Never mind.
Hold it. Colonel
Klink. Oh, you saved me a trip, sir. I was going to take this camera to your office.
That's right. Some idiot left it here.
Careful what you're saying. The idiot you're talking about, it's coming at Klink.
You shouldn't leave an expensive camera like that laying around.
Neither should you.
Colonel, what are you talking about?
Hogan, don't play games with me. Just tell me that this is your camera.
Okay, it's my camera.
Uh-huh. And you admit it?
No, you asked me to tell you, and I did. Is there anything else you want me to tell you?
All right, Hogan. If you say it's not your camera, we'll let it go just at that. No hard feeling?
None at all, sir.
Sure.
Link isn't going to rest until he gets this.
Weren't you afraid he would search you?
Not a chance. He's sure I wouldn't be foolish enough to carry it with me.
We should have searched him.
He certainly would not be carrying the film on him. Wouldn't he be hiding it?